Yeah, I swear every time you get in voice chat, it sounds like a fucking alien spaceship in the background.
Oh, you're talking about my PlayStation. Yeah, that's my turbine.
What's going on, man?
Not much, man. I'm busting my ass to get shit done, but when you're running solo by yourself, you don't really have help.
Well, I mean, you should shoot me a message on Discord. All I was doing was playing Borderlands up till now.
Yeah, I'm trying to get fucking so much stuff done. One of my major things I'm trying to get done is I gotta do E5S, get a ring and a necklace, and then do E6S for a hat, and then I'm done with Eden's, other than having to do Inkleclawsing one time to get my Ethereum coding for my weapon.
Lucky you, I still haven't got past 4.
But I know E5S. What do you guys do strat-wise on your E5S?
Usually, since it's at least half of it's just pug groups, circle, true north, and
I always do triangle, yeah. True north. It's a little easier than circle.
Yeah, I've had a group do it once, but that's pretty much it. So what are we waiting on?
Let me change class. Nidhogg is going to be a pain in the ass because the fucking ad phase.
Yeah, maybe.
All right, let's see here. I don't have a level 80 paladin yet, so it's not like I can't solo it. If you have an 80 paladin, you can solo it.
Oh, you might be able to do it with Warrior now with how they changed with the self-heal. It's like, I don't have to have a fucking partner for it, finally. Hey, you big bitch. Okay, I'm gonna deal with this boy first.
I got this one. Oh, why are you not dead? Oh god, you hurt.
Don't worry, I'm throwing some healing.
Nope, you're throwing a fireball. I'm getting the fuck out of the way. That wipes tanks.
I do not want a high five, sir. Thank you very much.
Well,
a little early for that. Spin me right round.
He looks like my dad.
How do you know your dad ever came back?
That's fair. Do you think you can handle Ockmorn by yourself?
Oh, yeah. I mean, she and I pretty much duoed this when I was less geared. I should get out of that bleeding, though. There's no reason to stand in the fire.
Wait, we don't stand in the fire?
I mean, you can, but there's not a real reason to.
They lied to me. Damn it, Ilya.
Oh, shit, yeah. Wait, no. So, I need to... You need to take damage from the orbs and shit.
Oh, okay.
It's like, that's how you damage yours.
Oh, so I have to run into orbs to hurt mine.
Yeah, let's see if I can drop hate on you. Because, like, yours has to... Yours can only be hurt by... you taking damage. Fuck. This is gonna hurt. I should have saved inner release for this. That's probably gonna wipe us.
I can kill yours. Yeah, oh. there's my death.
Well, I mean, okay, never mind. We're good.
I love you, Zed.
You think warrior's basically god again? Oh, towers. I forgot about this. Sir, that's rude. I don't appreciate all the damage. And heal myself, thank you very much. Ow. Sir, we just talked about this.
Dude, he really loves you right now.
He forgot the conversation.
Hey, what's up, bro?
Not much, man. About y'all?
Just trying to solo something for Mav at this point.
I'm dead.
I got you. Uh-oh. I got you. I shouldn't have too terribly much left for,
Okay, now we have the Fatalist phase.
Fatalists.
Yep. All I can ever think of is the Crimson Fatalist anytime Nidhogg goes into this phase. Touchdown. Touch me, big boy.
Okay, I literally just have 10 more quests before Stormflood.
Ice, dude.
Hell yeah.
Holy shit.
Fuck you, big boy. I will not go down without a fight.
Fuck you, well.
Hot wing, I need to be in the middle. I need to be away from that. That's a bad touch. Ultimate warrior self-healing, go!
And you still have your inborn, right?
No, I used it last time.
Oh boy. Right back to where you were.
That's fine. Give it pretty much that. Here comes the cure for me.
I want to invite me and solo this. How the fuck?
Whoa, what the hell? Deadly curse. I ain't seen that before. But again, this thing's usually dead by now because my partner's not a little bitch that dies. Ooh, that could be problematic.
Problematic.
Yeah, this might be problematic. So close.
Okay, so I need to stack on you for the Ockmorns during the phase that we got chained.
Well, I mean, we die enough. I'm just going to be able to heal myself more thanks to the Echo. Oh, yeah, my tank stat's not on. There we go.
Hey, bud, why am I main tank? I'm red mage. What the fuck?
It's because you're a whore and you like the attention.
That's fair. Are you healing? Aware?
Oh, damn it.
You dare to heal? Oh, okay, I can't fly it.
Okay, that one's down.
Well, don't love you.
He put the vulnerability on us.
Hey, bud, you don't look nice. I don't like you. Shut up and die.
I'll turn tank stance off for this phase just to see if I can, like, switch him over to you. If I get tethered with the blue one.
Hit me harder, baddie.
See, if Dragoon looked like this, I'd probably main it. Like, give me a sixth wing Dragoon, I'd be happy as hell. Punk.
Oh, speaking of Dragoon, I got through the part that, happened with the Ascinian.
Oh, okay.
he's back. He's bedridden, but he's back. And also, I think he's tiring.
Ascinian's just tired of your shit.
And now to the congregation.
Alright, I got the blue one, so...
I can help you kill yours.
Yeah. I'm just trying to burn it down quick before I take any damage. Like that. There we go.
All right, now
here, take damage. Control. Take damage.
Enhance.
I mean, it was just one up. I should be able to shield us through the detonation. Just let me know when the fuck is going off.
Oh, hell yeah. Let me take it by myself.
Better heal yourself.
It hurts so bad.
I'm so dead.
Here's more.
I'm so dead.
Oh, I'm alive. Okay, Zen, I live. So we only really have to worry about killing yours.
Yeah, we just got to make sure we get one of them down. Alright, where are you popping up at? There you are, you big douchebag.
Hey, douchebag.
Damage boost for you.
Oh, no, Zen, come here!
No, I don't want it. Deal with it yourself.
I could have healed through that.
I was like, you have trouble there.
Oh shit, I'm crazy.
You just realized.
I forgot about the eyeball.
Oh, you meant the stats. Crazy? I was crazy once. Well, you know, I had a dream to get a life.
Life cereals, $2.
God, that is a throwback.
Zen's eating his Wheaties right now, that's why he ain't dead yet.
They did tell me to always make certain to eat before dungeons, so.
I forget, what does Bitter Hatred do? Because I got like 7 stacks of it right now.
You mean 8 stacks?
Yeah, that's it. Oh, I think it's just like super vuln stacks.
It made him fucking hit you into 50k. Oh,
yeah, I think
when they make.
I think that was that like deadly curse or whatever I took a minute ago. I was like, what the hell?
So say Bitter Hatred is when they they tell you you have to do a sleep study.
Caddy, okay, shut the fuck up.
Sorry, that's Bitter Salt. My bad.
You have your invuln. I'll take that as a yes.
What's it called?
Fucking give us the damn mount on this go.
No mount. Just the rod of the horde. Where the fuck is Steve at? He's supposed to be running this shit.
This is on. This is in mist.
Yeah, it was AFK last time I saw him.
So he's on now.
So oh, okay.
Trade mentor?
Is this and that? Look at that wasted 99 roll.
I don't trust you.
Don't trust who?
You made me suffer with a fucking explosion.
Well, I mean, we haven't run together in so long. I figured you would miss the shenanigans.
Oh my god, man. I really have missed the shenanigans of this.
Looks like they're getting ready to start up maps.
Huh?
Looks like they're getting ready to start up maps.
Alright.
Yeah. Because that player is already in another party thinking.
Let's see, where the fuck is my map at?
Oh, did you hear Zen?
I don't know, did I?
Okay, so Edge got paranoid that we might overthrow him. That's why he was doing all the demoting and shit on me.
Okay.
To the literal point that he pushed himself out of that own Discord. He literally left it. And I guess it was funny, because we called him out for errors that he was doing as an admin.
Uh-huh.
That he eventually just left the Discord, and me and Godzilla got promoted to the heads of the Discord. I was like, that's what happens when you get paranoid. You ruin yourself.
Oh, man.
NPC just labeled Silent Conjurer. Makes me think Silent Magician. Yeah.
Nerd.
Yes, I am.
Oh, man.
New ban list, upcoming. Let's see if they actually fucking do something this time.
Oh god, he's flailing his axe. He's flailing his axe around again.
It's a metaphor for my penis.
Oh my. Oh god, why is it spiked?
Cause I'm a cat.
I guess that'll work. I also do like that they actually give you warning when it's like, okay, this quest you're about to do, set aside some time, it's gonna take a bit.
Oh yeah, like the last couple of cutscenes, yeah. It's like, hey, you're not doing anything for like the next 30 minutes to an hour, right? Because we're about to lore dump the shit out of you.
I like that they do that, though. That's funny, but I do like that they do that.
Please set aside sufficient time. We're about to say, fuck your day. Enjoy a movie.
I mean, pretty much. That you have to keep hitting A for. I'm certain there's a button I can hit just to make it auto.
Yeah, I think it's one of the settings you can go into and just make cutscenes like autoplay.
Well, mine standard since I started the game.
Well, aren't you just fucking special?
Yeah, yeah.
By the way, tell Godzilla if he ever wants to hit up and do anything again, he's more than welcome to, since he decided to get out from under Edge's ass.
Yeah, I'll let him know. We've kind of been putting up a bunch of bullshit in my FC.
Well, I mean, the invitation's still open to join Crit Happens.
Push comes to shove. And my FC fully doesn't work out, I will.
All right, man. Oh, yeah, Kade.
Yo.
You remember that series I told you about, the webtoon Winter Moon?
Yes, vaguely.
Yeah, I'm trying to get thickness to read it.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. And, yes, it's purely because, like, Florence is basically a white version of him. Like one of the sassiest gay people you ever meet. You're like, wait, where the fuck are we going? Yes. Guys, where the fuck? Make sure you're an instance one. Oh, fuck, that's right. Lakeland's still... I keep forgetting Lakeland's still set in instance right now.
Oh, God. Plum's fucking someone again.
When isn't he?
That's fair.
Alright, sadly, I gotta drop out of this call because I'm gonna jump in the one with everyone doing maps right now.
Alrighty. I'm gonna go bother me, Joe.
Alright, man. Peace.
Later.
Which other?
Mm-hmm. Hello, ladies.
I said Fort Job, you fool!
You actually expect any of us to listen?
What's the website you can use to look up?
Heaven knows. I think it's like Heaven's Heaven Knows or some shit like that.
Heaven's Found?
No, like Heaven Knows or some shit. Oh. At least that's the one I've been using.
Heaven's Where?
That's it, yeah. Right. I don't know why I've been on such a warrior kick lately, but fuck it if I ain't been.
That's pretty
hey,
fun.
Did you want to hop in for maps?
I don't even know what it is.
He doesn't have Stormblood, or he's just getting the Stormblood.
Oh, right. I'm sorry.
Yeah, he's a little sprout.
Sprouty.
Yeah,
just a little... just point at him and laugh.
Yay. So what point do I have to be for the map char talking about?
You have to, yes, level 80 content.
Character level 80 at this point.
Gotcha.
Maps are fun. Fun?
Fun and profitable.
Yes. You can easily make a million depending on how long the run goes for.
How much is the lion shirt selling for right now? Does anyone know?
Probably at least 2 million still. 3 million. Well,
the Indigo shirt is still selling for 2 million. You can get those from glider skin maps.
Really? Nice. Okay. Where was mine? It was this way.
I cannot find it on my heavensware.com.
That's weird. It usually works pretty well for me.
Can you take a screenshot of what the map looks like?
Sure. I can probably where should I post it?
Post it in Sword Art.
All right, you got it.
It's on.
You put it in Sword Art. It is. I also have this.
It must not have all the locations mapped out on this website. Wait a minute. I didn't set the thing to treasure maps. God damn it. I had it set to hunts.
Yeah, that might help.
Okay, I found it.
I found it?
Yeah.
Nice.
I was like, that's been around for a hot minute now. That site should be updated.
There we go. I marked it. Or I put it on the chat.
Okay.
So we got what, two Anomarang?
Two Anomarang, yep.
I have one Anomarang as well.
Okay, here I am.
Oh yeah, I should summon my burb.
But I guess I should say thank you for the invitation.
Don't thank him. He just wants to lead your guild. That's all it is.
That's not true. By the way, I need some.
It's already gave you half a mil. Be happy.
Oh, yeah.
You know, he's going to be hitting guinea kitty levels.
I'll never get that much. What are you talking about? GK randomly finds money in real life. What are you talking about?
Dude, yeah.
But in game, like, he's so poor because of how much he spends.
What does she blow her money on?
Housing. Glamour and housing.
I helped her. I let her help me design my house, and she just immediately went to market board instantly. And I'm like, "You should level up your crafters," and she's like, "No."
I pretty much made her like start doing at least the Grand Company daily turn-ins for crafters.
It's so easy now too.
Nothing here. Anyone else have any more Lakeland ones?
Nope.
Oh, hold on, let me decipher one. Oh, mine's in Kaluzia, so we don't worry about that. Alright. Is that it? Alright, let's go on to Amarang. Okay, Zen.
Why the hell did that? That's weird. So
which one is close?
Well, I'll post mine again. Hold on.
Oh, is yours? Oh.
No, mine's not in Lakeland. I don't know why the fuck it did that.
There we go.
Mine's in Tempest, so I guess I'll be last.
Well.
Many Amarangs.
Alright. Mordsuk. And are we going to Jonasaurus's first?
Oh, we just did mine. We can go to somebody else's.
Oh. No, but yours is closest. Unless those two are all bunched up together. Okay, Jonasaurus is first, real quick.
Well, I mean, I won't get a portal, so that's just how it is.
Where the fuck we got one?
That's the spirit.
I think that's this
odd
one
luck.
There. want to say it's over here. I could be wrong. I'm not. Excellent.
Cool.
Huh. Oh, fuck it, I ain't moving. I can heal myself through all this shit. Hey, that was a bad touch. Enemy reinforcements appear. Oh dear God.
You know what's funny? For some reason, I feel more excited about the Let It Rain Gold Saucer campaign than I do for the Ishgard Restoration thing.
I kind of just want the hairstyle, if I'm honest.
Yeah.
Oh, they're bringing the Let It Rain thing back?
The Rainmaker, yeah.
Yeah, cool.
I don't know if you're bringing it back, actually. Kind of just
portal!
Oh my god, I did get a portal.
We're in, boys.
We're all gonna die.
That's the site I was looking for. FF14 maps on
there. We're all gonna die. Except you.
Oh, I had the map open in the tab already. Oh. I feel special. Oh, wait for me, fellas.
Uh-huh.
Oh, yeah. I wonder what the musk smells like. Because it always talks about they let musk out into the air.
What?
Uh-huh. When you open the chests.
Oh, does it? I didn't notice.
Yeah, it's like releases a powerful musk into the air.
That's apparently what, like, yeah, that's apparently what draws all the fucking enemies to you. I know I say this every time, but I still want this damn disc as a mount.
As a mount, yes.
Also, I wish Dark Knight had a sprint animation like this when you do a weapon draw. I love Warrior sprint animation. Hi, big boy. Bring that ass over here.
Hey, don't flirt with this guy. Here, he's a real basket case.
Alright, get the fuck out the chat right now.
You're getting kicked out of you on the map party.
It's a story that's been told 1,000 times.
It's like HR does not approve. Get the fuck out.
Alright, owner needs...
fire glass, you take it.
I gotta make 30 million more gil.
That new housing space, though.
You gotta pay rent for.
Yeah, I've made 28 million in the past, like, 2 weeks. I need 30 more.
Jeez. Give me that door!
Prepping to get 10 Ishgard House.
I've only ever had 5 mil to my character's name. How do you make so much money?
Shit.
I don't want an Ishgard house.
Rainbow Road, we're in. I kind of want an Ishgard house, but I kind of want a Shirogane house more.
I have a small Shirogane right now.
Nice.
Oh, GK wants to get like a medium house, like personal house.
That's the dream. Sea cloth, very nice.
All right, I went left and then right, right? Okay, so let's go left again. No, because that was I got debated when I went right, so maybe right will be right this time.
You know, that's the gambler's fallacy right there. you really think that's gonna help?
I don't know. I mean, I'm sure it's completely random, but we'll see what happens.
No, it was a trap.
How dare you?
Oh, man. Give me some rainbows.
Nope, get the fuck out.
You got your C-Cloth, now you leave.
Well, don't you need 3 of them to make the shirt?
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh, my God, that's a lot of C-Cloth.
I actually found that I have 2 enchanted lumber, elm lumber. Oh, so I need one more for the bed.
Oh, man.
All right. So the other ones were right below Mordzuk.
Mine's right up at the entrance.
No. Wasn't there one up here?
Northeast? Yeah.
Oh, there was. Yes.
By where the Dignitar
Pray destroy the Waking Sands.
Mind if I do?
Pray teleport back to the Waking Sands.
Kids these days, they don't know.
Kate
doesn't understand the struggle.
I think you can even buy teleport tickets now.
Yeah, you can. Alright. Alright.
Nobody wants to watch that movie. Oof. I like to have the television on for background noise, David.
A powerful musk releases into the air.
Sorry, I had Chipotle last night.
Ah, fuck. Gotta love when you accidentally double tap a skill and it fucks up everything. It's like, hey, let's use fucking Infuriate twice. For no reason.
Not too extra infuriated.
Oh, well.
Nothing.
The most metal gift of all.
Nothing.
Alright. Alinda's is down there.
Eee, my turn.
Ew, my next one's in the Tempest.
The Tempest?
Yeah.
Nice. What is that, Bonanza?
Yeah.
Nice.
I'll buy it.
Alright, let's see if I can find us here. I should be right around here.
Cool.
General? Yeah, general. Let's give the old diggy do. Where that? Oh, there. Alright.
Musky.
Juicy-ass keyboard.
Yeah, I think so. It's like writing code while they're trying to play or something.
I hope it's not me. I didn't know after my keyboard scanner a lot before.
A portal has appeared!
Oh. Controller?
Gentlemen, behold! Corn!
Isn't that from Aqua Teen Hunger Force?
Yeah, it's the fucking scientists at the start of shit.
My ass has finally decided to eat my hand. More. Oh, it's my favorite scene.
Our level has been synced to 505. Well, good for every fucking body else here.
Here I am, just goofy goober at level item level 470. Wait, no, I think I'm like 480 something. Bought a bunch of allegories.
I think I'm only like 470 on this character. I have a 505 weapon, if that helps.
I don't know if I have any combat class that's broken 500 yet.
I just hit 80 with this character class, so I'm only 461.
Hit me harder. Hit me more.
I'm leveling everything to 80, so it's just like, I haven't given it time for anything else, which is probably why I'm so poor.
Yeah, it's exactly what I'm doing.
Then again, I didn't really know how to make money beyond that anyways, so I'm just always poor. I'm going to start haunting people for tips on how to make dough.
Literally sell everything.
Just craft and sell shit.
First of all, make sure you have 5 retainers.
I think I have
4.
and scour the market board for things that people are paying for that are pretty easy to gather.
Honestly, I think I made my first like 2 mil just buying dyes out of the FC house and throwing them on the market board.
Okay.
And also send your retainers on quick ventures when they're not doing anything else. I've gotten a few jet black dyes which sell for 500,000 easily. That's like that way.
Oh, damn.
Yeah. That are like the pearl whites and silvers and shit like that.
I probably have like 20 something different paints just from the quick ventures.
Do you use the mobile app to send them out?
No, you can't. You have to do it in game.
I don't, because the free one doesn't really do much and the expensive one seems.
Ooh. Hey, keeper of keys. You guys go die. I'm going to stay over here.
The mobile app to be useful charges like $5 a month, and
can you send the retainers out on ventures with the mobile app?
If you have the premium version, you do.
Oh,
the
should I do? Version. So I should be doing that.
You should be doing that, yes.
I didn't know that. Okay, I learned something today.
Nice.
What do we learn?
I only get on like after work, so.
Yeah, I upgraded so I could get the extra retainer.
And the extra chocobo saddlebag space.
And the saddlebag, yeah.
Wait, what the fuck? You get more saddlebag space?
You get another saddlebag.
Yeah, you get a second saddlebag. So it's like having an extra inventory slot.
Yeah, or upgrade what?
Pretty good.
What'd you upgrade?
Oh, the mobile app?
The companion app.
Fantasy 14 companion app. And the premium service, which is like $5 a month. You get an extra retainer, more chocobo space. And you can send your retainers out and sell stuff on the market board from your phone.
RIP.
It's kind of slow, though. Just FYI.
Yeah.
I might look into it.
Nuts. You need Koopa nuts to send stuff.
And you can only earn up to 10 Koopa nuts a day on the premium version.
Yeah, and I think it costs like 2 Koopa nuts to put something on the market board.
Yeah, honestly, what you're doing is spending $5 for more inventory space.
And the ability to send out ventures, which I didn't know about, which I should have been doing.
Yeah. I'm home all the time, so it's not too much of a...
I mean, I am too, but, you know.
Yeah.
But Dungeon crew. You know. Yeah.
Onions.
I see onions. One. I got one. Two is south.
Egg.
There he is.
Egg.
And then...
Ah, shit.
Buddy.
Stay away from me, tomato. I don't want to kill you with AoEs.
Tomato.
Now we kill tomato. There's kill five. The queen.
Yeah.
Queen is dead.
We can count to four, everybody.
Sometimes.
Hooray!
Yeah, the only problem is when you try to get to five and up. Oh, here we go.
Oh, okay. Lester's.
Nothing really at stake here, so have fun.
Poopy.
Those materia sell for a shitload of gil.
Did you?
Oh, these?
Yeah.
Yes.
Perception
12s,
yes. They sell for a lot of gil.
Nine materia is pretty good.
I don't know what they... There was a point at which they were selling for 20,000 apiece.
25,000 apiece?
20. Oh, well, I think I've gotten 20 for them. Yeah.
I say just take it. Just take
it. Yeah, I'm good.
Oh, right.
Thanks for the light.
And the tinctures.
I don't even play casters.
Hey, at least y'all got something. Oh, wait, no. Never mind. I got the materia.
Oh, so wait. I didn't even get the materia? Oh, come on. That's lame.
Thank you.
And the rich gets richer.
Come on. Throw me a bone here.
I didn't get anything. I just got allegory, which is something, I guess. I'm all capped out on Phantasmagoria, and I have no intention on changing that.
Why not? You can get so much money.
Yeah.
You can spend it on Phantasmagoria, and you can sell that shit on the market board for a ton of money.
You know, I think I will spend this Phantasmagoria as soon as we get out of here.
Like, I'm almost going 2 minutes, 2 weeks just doing that.
Yeah, I mean, as soon, like, the Boar Place resins, like, lasted at, like, 3.9k a piece.
Yeah.
So, like, a full thing of Phantasmagoria is going to net you about a quarter mil.
Nice. Yeah. Just double check the market board because it fluctuates. Workbench resin is used to make the beads, which are used for a lot of recipes.
Mm-hmm.
I'm
gonna go to Yulmer after this. Does anyone want to go to a market board to check things for me?
I say just buy everything, like buy a little bit of everything except Aether.
Do they have market board for Yulmer?
No, they don't.
They do not.
I would check if I wasn't in a dungeon, so sorry.
What good are you?
I actually have more maps when we run out. I have some. I have to go back to Behemoth.
Oh. How
did I lose Dragon Sight in combat?
I didn't even notice you spawned.
Because if you did connect it to me, I'd probably move far away from you.
Don't let him get away.
But Megalania's skins sell for a lot as well.
Yeah.
Because those are used for pretty much... They're used for the...
Is this
good? Yeah, that's...
That's the Domel shirt.
Yeah, that's for the horror top, so it still sells good.
Yeah. They're like 70k a piece, I think.
Wait, that's it?
Well, you need 3 of them. So people buy them.
Last I looked, that top was like 3 mil.
It used to. I sold a number of them for about 250,000.
You know how it is. Every time the dungeon loot changes, all the old stuff drops in price.
Yeah, fair. Ow, my toes. I'm suing you.
Nope, not this time.
Yep. Okay, I'm going to pop into Yulmore real quick.
Well, I'm going to swap back to Behemoth then and go get my maps.
Okay.
Can you swap worlds in a party?
Yes.
Now, yeah.
You can now. Okay. I didn't know if they added that awesome. In. Okay.
You can also stop aggro from a training dummy, which is also really cool.
I did know that too as well. I had heard that you could swap in a party, swap worlds in a party. I wasn't sure if they implemented it yet.
This is it, Yulmore. I've been duped.
I'm off to Yulmore.
Yes, I might as well check my returners.
Oh, you must be playing solo or in a cross-world party. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
She cried, Yulmore.
We are in a cross-world party. All right, I'll be right back.
Hey, Kade.
I'll invite you again while you're in Behemoth so we can be a cross-world party.
No, don't do that. We can't do maps when a cross-world party.
Oh, right. I forgot about that part. Oh.
Yeah, Kade, did you read the new chapter of solo leveling?
No, I hadn't just yet. I need to.
I'm starting to lose faith in you, man.
I'm here playing 14. How are you not?
Because you're playing as a DPS, so I know you have queue times for dungeons.
That's my life lately. Just queue times for days.
Nah, you won't have to worry about jack shit. You're just running through the storyline right now, ain't you?
Pretty much.
You cannot skip this cutscene.
This cutscene cannot be skipped.
And you can have 3 at a time. Okay, that's good.
Yeah.
All right.
Let's see. Yeah, workplace resin right now is 3.9k.
Nice. Hello.
The timed nodes sell for quite a bit too sometimes. The prices go up on the weekend now.
The fuck, dude?
So, the dancer ran ahead, came back running. There was like 7 soldiers chasing after him. He loops back around, is like, I got him, and runs back up the way that the stairs that he came from. It's like, what the fuck? It was just so random, and the soldiers kept following him the whole fucking time.
Okay.
It just looked hilarious to me.
I'm back on Hyperion, by the way.
Okay.
And I have one in Kaluja, so when we're done with the next round.
What'd you say you said workbench resin?
Yeah.
Yeah, workbench resin. That's what you use to make the beads.
Yeah, it's going for about 4,000 to 3,900 a piece right now.
If you wait until Saturday, like afternoon, sometimes they go up a bit higher.
I think I'm going to stream this. Give me a second.
That's what I'm doing right now.
Yeah. Oh, shit. The fucking sea cloth sells for 492K.
Oh, yeah, by the way, one fair warning, you're being streamed right now.
I'll try and refrain from using profanity.
I did not
consider this. I don't give a shit.
He doesn't care about profanity.
Watch your profanity. Watch your profanity. How much does that sound for?
Girl, if you don't shut your mouth. What was that shit from Konosuba Bridge, Caddy?
This is, if you don't shut your mouth, I'll shut my fist so far off your ass. If one of them could pull it out, I'd be W. King.
Like, you know, sometimes the English dub of Konosuba sounds like it could be in a bridge version.
Oh, this that was the version. Not... Yeah, you're right.
There we go. All right, I'm just throwing.
Like, this is a fan base parody of a fan base parody.
And then, of course, you can't really do a bridge version of Ghost Stories because that's just absurd. On
the- Oh my God! Yes. That's
hilarious. I love it.
So where are we heading next?
Alright, let me see. I see one in Antarctica, Greatwood. I have one in Kaluzia. Let me try to figure out where that one is.
Mine is still in Tempest.
Yeah, my next one's in Tempest as well. We're in Tempest having no fucking
Antarctica.
I have one in Kaluzia as well. Let me find
it. Hey, I will not accept that. You have to say the zone's name correctly. It is Lahi.
Lahi.
So, can you guys post your Tempest ones?
Fuck, I gotta shit. I'm gonna have to look this one up on the website. Give me a second.
Oh, Jonas, ours is in the same place. Nice.
Awesome.
So that's Ursula's.
I should probably look this shit up on my phone instead, but... Inspire FFS.
Those bastards.
Category... Treasure maps.
Not every healer will keep you alive like I do, I'm sorry.
Yeah, I think that's it.
Oh, no, it's different.
So you say they put market boards up in Yulmore?
No, I wish they would.
Oh.
They don't put market boards in the...
Does anyone else have have one in Tempest?
Yeah, I'm making sure I'm looking at the right spot real quick. I believe it should be about somewhere in this fucking weird spot.
So, we go in Tempest.
Yes.
I'm teleporting. You guys can use the free one from me.
Nice. Piggyback!
Let's go to Zen's and then Ursula's.
That's not what I wanted to do.
Hello, peasants.
Peasants? The fuck's wrong with you?
The boy with the $30 mount?
$35 mount, thank you very much.
That's a lot of money to spend on binary.
Yes. Yes, it is.
It's like GK wants that the peacock mount, but she don't want to drop the money on it. Which I would be a little bit more inclined to drop like a decent amount of money on the Mog Station if this already wasn't a monthly fee game.
Wouldn't you like just prefer to buy a different game at that point?
Yeah.
Basically what it costs.
Yeah. Well,
I mean, the Chocobo mount's cool, but I already have 2 4-person mounts, so it didn't really make sense to spend $35.
So I'm sure you have the car one, but what's the other 4-person mount?
The Titan mount, the Sky Slipper.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, that one.
From Titan Savage, yeah. All right.
I need to get some of the fucking Savage mounts.
Oh, I haven't casted anything.
I did not notice there was loot. Sorry.
I didn't notice it either.
All right, let's go get kicked out the first round. I see everyone. Here you go, Steve. Everyone was talking about like the near raids and some of the mechanics Yokotaro wanted to do. Like, they should let him design a fucking treasure room. Like, as soon as you zone in, have a chance to get kicked out.
You're just dropped from the raid if you get it wrong.
Oh, shit.
Isn't that what they did in Baldesian Arsenal?
Oh, yeah, they basically had permadeath on in Baldesian Arsenal. Like, revives could not be used, Skulls. Fuck you.
I still
need a damn mount from that. Yes.
It just looks cool, but I don't know if I can handle... I can barely handle the 24 for people raids, but I don't know if I can handle the 56 or 52, however many it is.
Can someone answer a question for me, lore-wise, for this game?
Sure.
I skip the cutscenes. I don't know anything.
No, you're fine. Someone might know. Why is anyone, story-wise, why is anyone afraid of dying when there are Phoenix Downs? Like, do they just not work on regular? Well, like...
Is afraid of dying because of what?
Basically,
long story...
In the storyline.
Yeah.
Like, why can't you just use, like, a fucking Phoenix Down on them in the storyline? Are they just immune to it, or what?
That's because you never really die, like, during duties. You get KO'd. It's totally different.
Yeah.
Okay, Phoenix Down totally is KO, different. It's not revival. Okay.
Yeah.
But there's also a world of magic, so you'd think they'd have something.
Oh, hey, free door.
Isn't the Scholar Res called Resurrection, though?
It is.
Shut up.
Just saying. To the man behind the curtain.
Just saying.
But really, though, like, in any game, like, resing has never been canon. I think it's fair to say. There's just no point in, like, asking. It's just not a thing. Just like how the people like then asking, like, why the fuck didn't you just use a Phoenix Zone Aerith after she got stabbed by Sephiroth? Well, I don't know, dude.
It's an anti-Phoenix Zone sword. Shush.
And then let Cloud drown her.
Oh, nasty. Gross cordyceps bear.
Dungeon Killer Bee.
Not the bees.
So this is where the murder hornets went.
Right.
Damn it, no. Damn it, I know.
Yay, money.
Easy
money.
Oh. up Sid.
Yeah, I hate that fucking dungeon. It's awful.
Which one? It's a,
what is that called? The one with Diabolus with the doors. You gotta like pay attention to which ones light up. And yeah, and you gotta go to the one that lights up.
Trickster.
Where he at? Oh, here he is.
I got him. That's a lot of AoEs.
Yeah, it's fine. Again, warrior is basically god now. It's like, I can just heal myself indefinitely, because fuck you.
Fuck your thing, man.
I have been playing this game for 3 years. I don't remember that one. You're a sprout. People want to pick up the game.
Oh, I don't get a rainbow.
Alright. Ursula's now.
Did you at least beat it?
Yeah.
Oh, that's good.
I died twice because the healer was terrible.
Oh my god, you'd be having toxic and blaming the healer. So proud of you.
It is the job of the healer to adjust.
But don't feel bad, the dungeon fucking sucks.
Might help if I pay attention to where I'm going.
Did Zen get lost?
Oh, there he is.
I'm spinning!
That's a neat trick.
I mean, it's pretty much all that warrior does. Just spin around and hit things.
Nothing.
Nice.
No, shell leather's decent.
Let's, can you use it to make that ugly coat that used to sell for $8 million?
Let's go to Rectika Greatwood real quick.
Get that. Can you all please?
Oh yeah, we got to roll.
Oh,
everyone right. Roll. Okay. Wait.
Ilmig.
Looks like my next one should be around there.
Snitterball.
I think we have three of them there. Two of them there, at least. Oh, yeah.
Calusia? Yeah.
Yeah.
That's funny.
It's pretty hella. Where's the one in the Rakhtika Greatwood that we're going to?
Oh, it's right down by Nurgle's Regret. Southeast.
Oh, that one, okay.
Mr. Beamy, what you want, buddy?
Look at this guy on the ground.
I demand pictures of Mr. Beanie.
McKitty Cat?
Yes.
I will post. I went the completely wrong way.
I was about to say, where are you going?
Should really turn this off because it's putting shit on my screen.
Sleepy Lahi. Oh wait.
Oh. That was unnecessary.
Bimmy wants me to pick him up. Hold on, buddy. Hold on. Come here. Come here. Oh, big boy. Oh, you're so heavy. Come here.
Are you there saying you have an in real life fat cat?
He a big boy. He's a big cuddly boy. So now I'm holding him with one arm and I'm playing with the other.
Nice.
Yeah.
That's how you really tackle savage content.
Yeah. Let's see what we got here. Hey, portal!
Portal.
This portal's not working. Three pinches of refined natron. Natron? That's fine.
I didn't even notice how Plumeria is just like, stop it.
I'll put you down.
Dungeon crew.
Egg.
And then garlic. Tomato.
Warrior sprinting with a weapon. I was just looks like I'm like someone just yelling, "I'm coming for that ass."
Is that funny?
Thank you. God, I can't get enough of this leather. Guitar. Too good.
Oh, sorry.
Roll on damn loots.
Oh, yeah. That's ignorant. You're ignorant.
That's ignorant. You're ignorant.
That episode's on right now.
What episode?
The one where Ike sees dead people.
What TV show is this?
South Park.
Oh, okay.
I love how, like, half the chat knew what we were talking about.
That's ignorant.
That's ignorant.
That's one thing I still wish it would change for Warriors, take the goddamn gap closer off of its wrath bar.
Yeah, it's kind of dumb.
Well, that's how Samurai is.
Yeah, but Samurai's gap closer pretty much pays for itself.
Oh, wait, where am I going?
I have no idea.
You're the bell of the ball here, Alinda.
Autopilot brain.
Like, Samurai sucks if you unlock it, but when you're at level 80, then it's pretty much trivial, and it costs resource.
Mm. Yeah. I don't know, I'd like to see them, like, tweak Warrior a little bit. Give it some personality back.
Make it not brain dead, you mean?
Pretty much. It's like, make the whole thing about healing yourself, like, take up evil off the fucking wrath gauge as well and make it have like a HP damage modifier, like what's that one Paladin has? Spirits Within, I think.
Alright, on to Kaluzia.
Where all the maps are in the same place.
Yes.
My cat just sneezed on my knee.
I think that means you guys are married now.
I've been claimed.
I'm going to refill my water real quick.
I want one of those sheep. Where do you get that sheep?
Ishgard Restoration.
Yeah, Ishgard Restoration.
You have to gather.
I've never really understood how to do the Ishgard Restoration.
Turn your brain off and then grind a whole lot.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, you've got to gather.
Make a macro.
The first iteration, it was in the overworld, and now there's an instance in which you go to gather.
Mm-hmm. And then you I didn't even do the crafting. I kind of just grinded and dyed them by gathering until I had an aneurysm and didn't add enough.
I mean, like, I don't understand if I'm supposed to talk to an NPC or what. I've been there.
Yeah, there's
just never really clear what I'm supposed to be doing.
It's pretty much just like the weekly turn-ins.
And then buy them on the market board. That's how I was making money. I bought and sold like 5 or 6 of the.
Have you ever done custom deliveries? Like, if once?
The gorilla horns. I sold like 4 or 5 of those, 5 or 6 of those, something like that.
Oh, is this my map?
It's just basically the same thing.
Alright, I'm on my way.
Whose map is this supposed to be?
They're easy to obtain, so it's not very profitable. Time-wise.
Rolling Tanker Squad. Mount up. Oh, uh-oh.
What's she doing?
Rip. Get out of here. Okay. Who's going first?
No matter.
Piggy!
Everyone dig.
Are you sucking on the tater?
No treasure coffers in the area.
This should be it. Wait a second, let me look at the website again real quick.
There's one.
Here's mine.
Should have been drawing cards.
Yeah. Well, things are attacking us.
Stop faffing about.
Never.
The wildlife is aggressive.
Crikey. And so are we.
Crikey! I'm gonna jam my finger in his butthole.
Oh, good old South Park.
Oh, I thought that was just Steve Irwin in general.
R.I.P. Australia's never going to be the same with
Toddler. Oh, she's a beauty, this one.
R.I.P. in terror.
There's something that's weird, like, out of all the dangerous shit he's done, like, can all the other, like, really dangerous animals that he just got close to and really injured himself, the thing that finally done him in was a mentor, eh?
Stingray. Yeah. Right into the heart.
Like, the one thing you wouldn't think would be dangerous.
I mean, maybe that's why I killed him, because he didn't think it'd be dangerous.
Underestimated it.
He thought, oh, it's just a stingray. It's not going to kill me. I'm dead. All right. Nothing.
And another one.
Uh-oh.
Here come that pig.
All those things that we killed earlier respawn.
Oh, or is it a bull? That's just a pile of sticks. That's not a bad guy.
Why is the treasure coffer sealed tight? Oh, it's not mine.
Oh, shit, it is, yeah.
I thought you were, like, exaggerating about how close they were. No, they're all right here.
Yeah, what's in the box?
Cross the plate, damn.
Nice.
Yay.
In we go, boys and girls. And yes, I did just assume your gender. All right, bro.
See you later.
See you later.
Night.
Aww.
How long do you guys typically do this for?
Until the boredom sets in.
I got 5 maps to go through now. Most of them until I'm done all of them.
I think I have 3 in my possession right now.
How do you have 5 maps?
I have 1 open, 1 in my inventory, 1 in my saddle bag, and 2 in my retainers.
Oh, okay, you can put them in your
retainers. And then when you send them to people in the mail and you have them send them back, then that's an extra 20 slots right there.
Really? I didn't know about that trick.
Wow.
Yeah.
I've had Guinea Kitty send me like 8 maps so far.
Going to the market board is hard.
Well, it costs money. So. Actually, I guess you could.
You're talking about picking them up yourself.
I was gonna say, you could probably put them like all for sale on Market Board and then just give them like really dumb prices so nobody buys them, but nah, it won't work because the tennis guests only have one.
Come here, big boy.
Ah.
Oh. Egg.
Egg.
I got you.
Hard boiled garlic. Cut. Tomato. Tasted. Queen dethroned. Hotel Trivago.
I don't understand.
American commercial.
Don't worry, we don't understand our commercials either.
Oh, it's a shame Redmark isn't here. He's also Canadian. So what is this? Mana Silver Nugget. Interesting.
Those aren't worth anything. We can farm those and make them.
The clusters are good, though.
I think the ice clusters go for a gill on the market board. The crystals are more expensive, I think.
Mm-hmm.
Which people really, I am gill for crystals. For clusters, I mean?
No, clusters are cheap. Crystals are more expensive because you use them to make pre-mats.
I had no idea the clusters were more expensive.
Jeez,
that's a free one.
Go low, go low. Do it.
Gonna be a two,
probably,
or a one. Oh shit!
Oh my gosh! Incredible! Oh, all the kids are mine.
Oh, thanks for the growth formula, Iota.
I got nuggets.
Nuggies.
Nuggies.
I got chicken nuggies.
Did y'all see the petition?
I'm probably the richest person. I'm probably the second richest person here, and I got the money. Nice.
How much money do you have?
28 million now. Almost 29 million.
Oh, what the fuck? You're richer than I am now.
Easy. Five retainers.
I have 28.2 million.
Are we talking about just... Are we talking about just on our character or on the retainers as well?
What
do you have money retainers?
Entire wealth.
I'm sitting around like 80.
Oh, wow. All right. What are you saving for, Zen? A large house?
No, I just don't have anything to spend money on.
Damn, give it to me then.
Dude, I just like I said, I literally just sell everything. I desamp shit, I get out of dungeons, I just sell shit that's over 1,000 gil on the market board constantly.
Do you just sell mats too or what?
Pretty much.
Oh wow. I have like 5 retainers full of mats. I sell some stuff.
Is it hard to level up desamp?
No. No, fuck no. Like it's
I fail desamp now.
Yeah. Does not matter the level.
Oh, nice.
It's the easiest thing in the world to level now. It's great.
It's really easy to, or it was really easy to decent goldsmithing, or to max goldsmithing decent, because all of the level 80 dungeons dropped jewelry.
Yeah. I think that's the only... What's the current cap for the decent? Anyone know off the top of their head?
480 or 480.
Yeah, it always says it too in the decent area under your Disciple of the Hand.
Oh, does
it? Yeah, it'll say whatever it is out of whatever.
Mm-hmm.
I think it's 480 now.
Little orange bars beneath your levels for crafting.
It's 490.
Wow, I'm the only one who didn't have a portal. Rude.
I just want another sea cloth.
And then you can make your Hawaiian shirt, right?
No, I'm not going to make that. I'm just going to sell the cloth.
You might as well make the shirt and then sell the shirt.
Well, it was 500K on the market board here. And I think there was only a difference of 300,000 between the shirt and the cloths. And then whatever materials, I don't know what else you use to make them.
Nothing that's really hard to get.
No? I mean,
besides, you're still going to get more money from selling the shirt just because of taxes.
I suppose. Mm-hmm. But it's 500 on your server. I don't know what it is on mine.
We do have a market board bot on this Discord, but I forget the exact command.
Wait, there's a market board bot?
Yes.
Yeah. I think it's like ?MB. Server name, and then the item.
Yeah. And then it'll just, you know, you do the data center, and then it'll tell you the price for it in every server.
Whoa, oh, okay. That is boss. I'd probably just make my own Discord server to do that.
Yeah.
Because that'll
save a lot of time. I don't know if it updates in real time.
Yeah, but at least it's a good estimate.
Yeah.
Caps out on allegory.
GG.
I'm not gonna get it. Watch. Oh, I did. Oh my god.
Nice.
Oh, that's what I wanted. That's what it was. I was going to tell you the other day, Steve. So, you see the shield I got glamored right now for my paladin?
Yeah.
I had a guy legitimately yell at me the other day because he thought I was actually using it in a dungeon. I was like, bro, it's literally glamored. You can check my character and look. Mm-hmm. It's like, no, I know you can't glamour that shield, man. Like, are you like are you fucking trolling me? What the hell is going on right now? Owie, hey, that's painful. I do not appreciate that, good sir.
Speaking of trolling, this isn't a story that's as funny, but it was so annoying because I was in Great Gooball Library, and you know that pagekeeper final boss?
Yeah.
He drops those little electric orbs, and I was giving instructions, don't leave them in a center. And there was one samurai who we wiped 3 times, and every time she would leave them in the center, she wouldn't run to the edge like everyone else was doing, like how I asked her. She just left them in the center, and oh my god. And like at the end, she was like, oh, I hate that boss. Whew, thank goodness we got past them. And I was like, oh my god.
You're really asking for it now.
I got two combinations out of that as a black mate, but ooh, my blood pressure.
Yeah, can I just... wants to boot in her mouth.
You can't talk and party chat in this game, otherwise she'll get banned.
Yeah.
That's my general rule.
So much reporting.
You can't talk mad shit, but you can just kick them out.
Yeah.
And then call them a retard afterwards. You can't report it, you can't see it.
I just find it's better not to do that. I had a buddy who got banned for asking a red mage to rez.
Really?
The fuck?
Wow. Oh, wow, what a bitch.
And it was like in level 70 content where Red Mage could rez. Like the whole point of being a red mage.
Did the GM tell him why he got banned? Because you don't get banned just for asking for a res.
Yeah, well, I mean, he narrowed it down to that. And so somebody probably was like, butthurt about
it. I'm skeptical.
I feel like maybe your friend threw out some gamer language while asking for a res.
Maybe.
You just said the gamer word.
Do you want sell this for anything?
Not really. I don't think.
I'm gonna buy a bigger house, so I'll probably put it somewhere. I think he's cute. It's a little turtle guy, right?
Yes.
It's one of the little frog guys.
The little frog with the magic top hat.
Squirtle with the top hat. Come on, don't be homophobic. Give me this chamber. Tits.
Nice.
Yeah, that was awesome.
Oh, you're
gay. Oh,
wait.
Gang.
I was just coming up with a little map ditty. Oh, you're gay, right this way. Rainbow Road.
That's offensive.
I mean, sorry. I don't think so.
No, like, you're not allowed to be offended for yourself anymore. Someone else has to be offended for you.
You're going
to
be offended.
Then speak on your behalf. He's your straight ally.
Yeah.
I forgot about benevolence. Sorry.
What is this?
This is a pain in my ass, is what it is. Yeah. Oh, that's what the fuck it was. I said, speaking of, like, social justice warriors and everything, I was in voice chat with a pug group, and literally all I said about we're doing a fucking E5S, and the healer was just being a pain. I was just like, dude, stop being a pain in the ass. And he got so fucking mad. He's like, oh, so you're homophobic? I'm like, what?
Jumping to conclusions.
Where the hell did you make this conclusion? Talking about a pain in your ass. I don't know. I'm like, bruh, really?
These people just don't fucking care. They just want shit to get mad about.
Pretty much.
It's going to be one. God damn it.
Shit. Now I don't even know. Should I go high or low?
Go high.
Because it's like right in the center, right? It's out of 9.
Yeah, it's out of 9. 1 to 9.
Oh, it is out of 9?
At least it wasn't anything worth shit.
Okay, I'm gonna go right again.
We... Let me in! Let me in!
Just fucking give it to me. Right. Oh, you bitch.
Let me in! Rainbow Road!
Final room, boys.
Hey, cool.
I think I get an achievement now. Do I? No.
Nah.
You have to get there a couple of times. I think this is my third time to the final room.
Oh, and I
Let's
have
do
all
it.
Buffs.
All right, I'm bored.
But hey, remember, it's a free-for-all.
So if the sea cloth drops, let your boy Jonosaurus get it.
Who said that?
Oh. Hello. Big boy.
Oh. Kill the trickster first. Oh.
Sec.
This might hurt.
Oh,
hurt somebody, not me.
Shit. Oh, I didn't get hit. What the fuck?
No, it's dead. Leather sack.
Ooh. Oh my god, stop spinning.
It's in a good game.
Nice.
I've got I can you not die? Thank you.
Yeah, I've got
Please
it. I'm good.
Be dying, bleeds, and thank you.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. I'm tiny, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna fucking die.
I'll heal you. Just don't die. Pop something.
I can't. Shuts down. I'm stunned. Help me, George. Help me.
And then I have a
Vercure. Vercure.
Okay, I'm good. Stop making me mini, you son of a bitch. Okay, there we go.
We'll go off in a second.
Alright, should be good. Ah, you bastards. Giga Drill!
Giga Driller!
And dead.
Nice. Alright.
Consmaculations.
Oh, what's in the other sack? Okay, cool.
Money.
Oh, nothing. Oh, there's one in the center. There's the one in the center.
Oh, C-Cloud.
Oh, shit. Fuck. Okay.
Did you say free-for-all for this one or no?
Yeah, free-for-all. It's free-for-all.
I got a God, I God fucking damn it.
89, boys. Hey!
Nice.
81.
Oh, I got 69, but eh.
Hey.
Yeah.
Well, at least I hit 29 million now.
I have 100 silver sands on the market board, so I'm hoping I've got 2 million gil when I go back to Behemoth.
Alright, I'm going to open one more, and then I think I'm going to go do something else. I still need to eat dinner.
Oh man, that's 2 secrets.
Where's my guy?
Alahi?
Mine is in the Tempest.
There we are.
I'd have to get the rest of mine off my retainers.
I'll open one more as well. Let's see what happens. Maybe it's in one of those two areas. It's in Kalusia. Is it in the same place? It's in this. No. It's just far, just a bit south of here.
I'm going to grab mine off my retainers.
Where's the Kalusia one?
It is southeast of here, I believe.
Do you wanna link it?
Yeah. It's this one here.
Okay. That is southwest.
How many are you gonna open tonight?
I mean, well, I had like 8 more to go, but if we're wrapping it up, I don't mind.
I've only opened.
I'd like to at least get to the truth I'm carrying on myself, if possible.
Yeah, I have the one. I have like 3 left, I think. Kind of where precisely is this? It's on the other side of the boob. All right.
Fuck. I guess I'll switch replacement tank.
Oh, I'm not done. I'm just grabbing shit.
We can't go until he gets here.
Well, yeah. Okay. All right.
Yeah, I'll just grab my other maps real quick. Let's see, it looks like the next one's an armor ring for me.
We're still in collision.
I'll be right there. I'm getting the fuck off of Paladin. I forgot how much I dislike Paladin. Oh, you know, that might have helped. Apparently I didn't have my fucking wrist piece on for my Paladin. Alright, you said y'all in Kalusia still?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah, you got another hour before you can take your medicine, babe. Is that okay?
Yeah. Just ready?
You discover a treasure coffer. No shit, Sherlock!
look, getters.
That guy's free company name is Cock.
That's where Dwarven cotton and rice and coffee beans are.
That's scary.
Rice buns.
I'm intimidated that you know that. I mean, the Dwarven cotton, I already knew, but...
He's gone to bed.
And then in the center of that is where you get, you can get Leaven Mint there. You can descent for, Leaven
Strength. Oh, is that where you get it? Nice.
Yeah, there's three places you can get Leaven Mint. That's one of them. It's a ephemeral node. Then you reduce it into Leaven Strike Aether Sand.
You have to speak up a little bit.
Nothing.
They're ignoring me.
Raktika?
Alahi?
Lahi?
Yeah. Slitherbow. Where was your other map, Ursula?
Ilmeg.
Oh, okay. We'll go there after this one.
And where is this one?
This one is right above the Deliberating Doll to the west and a little bit to the north.
Oh, I see it. Okay, yep. I had to go back through party chat.
Are you in one of those active link shells?
Hmm.
Which
what
ones?
Kind of link shell? I used to be part of a Lavafell link shell on Gilgamesh.
So you're that type of player.
Yeah. The worst.
Lavafell's freaking out.
They should. I mean, Alistair had a whole group up in the FC house last night having an orgy.
They were all fun.
Everybody turned themselves into a Lalafell because of my character. I feel bad. It's my fault.
What have you done?
The infection has spread.
Remember when there used to be Viera? But then Zen said, stop this madness. So everyone went Lalafell instead.
Hey, guess what? This is my map. I should probably dig for it.
It might help.
I've been the same character for 3 years. I haven't changed.
Oh, it was close.
I think I've only used one I've used technically three Fantasias because I tried being a Ura for a little bit and I fucking hated it. Then I went back to being a cat and chose the wrong fucking race. Or not the wrong race, but the wrong clan. Fuck, are people just sitting in Ratiki shouting?
I thought it was a hunter at first, but I guess not.
Who the hell would save their chat logs since 2011 every day? Why would you bother?
Because you have literally nothing better to do but be a petty bitch.
Or like some fucking form of Asperger's, I guess.
This isn't just autism, this is...
Advanced
autism. Alright, off to Ilmeg.
Alright, I gotta bounce.
Alright.
But thanks for bringing me, gentlemen.
Oh.
It has been a pleasure.
Alrighty.
Later.
Have a good night.
Yep.
Alright, now that the lava's gone.
Thank God the lava's gone.
Where is this one now?
Yes.
Exactly.
I'll just follow y'all. That works better.
It's right here.
Hello.
This I think it is. Maybe a little bit more up here.
There we go.
A powerful musk. Should be one more set behind. Where you is? There you is. No, sir, that's rude. Yeah, I gotta reach the final chamber 4 more times. God, murder hornets.
You could just type that in chat. Just do slash whatever it tells you to do. As opposed to looking through your event menu. I've made like 400k tonight. That's pretty cool.
Yeah, same.
Recouped all that money I spent on crafting materials.
Nothing again.
Oh, of course you spawn over there first, you douchebags.
Not a big dude.
There's a Fouth Trickster as well.
Oh, fuck. Two of them at the same time. Okay, Flood's down. This is my last map. Rectica.
Alright, any other maps? Let's post what we have again.
I've got another one. Might as well. I probably won't get a portal.
Tempest,
maybe it's an ale mag. Oh, mine's in Kalusha. All
right, we'll do mine first and then work down the list.
Sure.
They are the fucking Roomba is always the best mount. You think you can replace the Iron Frogs with a tank? Never.
Oh, hey, they're fighting.
Cool, pull shit on top of them.
None of that party, maybe? It's our treasure. You can't have it.
Hey, look, guys, my low level tank.
Nothing.
Okay. On to Amarang.
Brought the loose.
I like how this watchtower is called Snitch.
Fuck you, I know it's in this area.
Nice.
Why do I have that tune stuck in my head? Fucking TikTok. Oh, cool. Looks like my last one's in Ratika as well.
Oh my god, they're still talking.
It's still here.
What are they fucking talking about? Oh, my next one is also in Clusia. Nice.
Pihuahu.
Thank you.
Oh shit, accidentally home gang.
Nice home gang.
I'm just sitting here mashing buttons, running in a circle, and I hit fucking home gang.
Just face rolling on the keyboard.
Pretty much.
Please roll.
Let me in! I can't help but wonder if those people think I'm actually sitting in the zone just waiting for something to say. Bring your green lizard ass over here.
Man, the left door has not been kind to me tonight.
You've gone, fuck. Alright, so next is Clusia.
Shall we hit up my last map here since it's in Partica?
Oh, you have a map in Partica?
Yeah, the last one I got on me.
Oh, right, okay.
And then I think the last two after that are in Clusia.
Mm-hmm. Let's just teleport to Fano.
You can't make me. Son of a bitch, I can't resist free stuff. I really gotta stop being lazy and get the rest of the dog mounts.
The what?
The fucking dog mounts from Stormblood Extremes.
Mm.
They're not that hard to acquire.
Especially with everybody
farming the materials from four of them.
Yeah, true enough.
Ah, shit, Dick.
Open.
Meh.
Nothing. where to now?
Still tied.
It's funny because mine is here too.
We're just getting lucky.
Yeah.
I guess we're gonna have to go for it.
Next thing's easier.
Hey, a dungeon courier.
Hello.
Hola.
Did I disconnect or something?
I don't know.
Yeah, for a second.
Oh, that's weird.
Right on. Oh, I didn't kill him. What the fuck?
Die, you bastards.
Nice.
Oh my god. I'm just on fire tonight with these fucking chambers, man.
Right?
Trickster.
Dead.
Oh. Damn it, ground. I hate this place.
Ah, shit.
Could go both ways. Oh,
shitting me.
Well, it wasn't much.
There wasn't anything of value, so I'm fine, but still kind of stupid. Just fuck me with a four right in the beginning.
Yeah.
Damn, son. Are you taking all my luck? Is that what's happening?
I might be.
Just I'm okay with this. Wait, that's not luck. Fuck this box.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
There's a sea cloth.
That's a sea cloth.
What's wrong? Alright, cross your fingers, guys. Eyes, fingers, toes, whatever. Whatever you got.
Let me in. Let me in.
Oh,
nope.
No.
Game sucks.
So close.
What's wrong?
I have to tell this guy to wake up, and I typed it like 5 times and didn't fucking wake up.
Well, it's case sensitive.
I'm doing it exactly the way it says.
Okay, I'll help you in a second.
Easy.
I
Nice.
There's your portal.
Alright, so I'm cutting tank stance off for this dungeon.
Oh, no, please.
Just let the chips fall where they will.
It's gonna be me most of the time.
It's fine, Steve's had all his luck zapped anyway. We're gonna kick out first room. Yeah.
Autopilot brain.
Maybe Steve's got some luck left after all.
Now that you said that, we're just going to get kicked out in this room.
Probably. Oh, look, it's your favorite boss.
There.
Winnie the Pooh when he did cocaine.
Oh, bother. Or I should say, oh, bother.
What do you mean? This guy doesn't even look Chinese.
Oh, the left door began to glow. I fucked up.
Oh, you dumbass.
I went too quickly. I'm not a dumbass. I went too quickly.
Oh, that was a free door. Shit. A
free door. Out.
Damn. Was that the last one?
That was the last one.
Yeah, I don't have any more.
Shit.
Same.
I have like a bunch more. But I
have a bunch more like my retainers, but I think everyone's already tired.
Yep.
Oh, that sucks, dude.
Oh, well, we'll get him next time.
Oh, that was fun.
Do you guys do this every week, or?
Well, I host it every week, or try to every week. Let me see. In fact, there's a new map available for the collection right there.
Yeah, might as well go. Get mine today too.
Well, thanks for having me.
Yep. Thanks for coming.
Sure. I'll see you.
Good night.
Thank you.
And I think that's going to do it for the stream. Later for now.